Bell Cut.
Welcome back to, not really, welcome to a game of Call of Duty. I'm bored. Let's just play some zombies.
And I'm gonna sit next to him. It's just a test video.
We're uploading this, right?
No. Maybe if it works out. If the audio's good. Which it might be.
This should just be a test, but then we upload next time.
Yeah, but we need to talk to see. Mm-hmm. Go play zombies.
Can't play with some zombies.
I have to get one more level.
This game is, if you play on Battle Royale, you get level up two levels at a time. You win.
He is playing with his fingers.
Yeah, I'm not using a controller.
The only bad thing about recording this game is that you can see, the controls. But it doesn't matter that much.
You are really good, because
it records the entire screen, so they're going to, see the controls and stuff.
I don't care.
Yeah, because it's mainly, the bottom, left and right of the screen, so it doesn't matter much. There's one zombie left. Do you remember that, app that you could buy on, the RCA tablet or something? Or, the
tablet? I never had that.
So it was the zombie version.
Oh, yeah.
That was, had a red screen. Ready. That one was, the World War II or I zombies.
Who brought the door right there?
Oh, there's, points. I didn't realize. Zombies are a lot easier than this one.
Definitely a mobile. Oh god.
And this is COD Mobile if you want to go download it. You will need a kind of a newer device.
Yeah, you
For
definitely
me, need. I have an iPhone 8, but I couldn't play it on my iPad mini, which I think is a Gen 1 or 2 of iPad mini. But I couldn't play it on that. But on my phone, that's an iPhone 8. Could, and it is for the iOS version. It is 13.3.1, and I don't know anything about Android for this game.
I'm on a bus drive. I forgot what the gun went. Oh, wait, it's upstairs. Dude, is it Mr. Bus?
I don't even know if you can hear a voice right now.
That way. Ooh, M4. Did it move? Great, the guy's gone. Damn it.
So what level are you in this game?
In this game, I think I'm level 15 still.
Probably about 16 now.
Maybe, not sure.
You were at level 12 and then you just spent a few games leveling to 15 so you could try zombies.
Just a few. Well, I've played it before on my friend's
Yeah, you
phone.
Can level up really easy if you, kill a lot of people in this game. Because, it feels like no one can aim. And a few people that can kind of destroy you. I'd reload. You have 12 bullets.
Yeah.
What is that?
A door. For sure, at least the next mystery box.
There's only one mystery box, unless if it moves.
It moved. Where is he?
Oh. He's just right behind you. Are there wall buys on this one?
Reloading. Cover me.
Are there wall guns?
That you can buy
guns from the wall?
That's where I got this one.
Oh. You can customize your loadout for guns you can get.
That's why I have this. That's why I have this sight. God, I'm bad at aiming.
Yeah, I think you can hear our voices because, there's not much sound.
Okay, this door is probably the most important door to get
in. The loudest thing is probably, the gun shooting.
Wish there was a different map for these. Oh, no.
But what? Oh, I thought the door just closed.
The dogs. Oh, the dogs. I guess we'll save for the dogs.
Dogs are easy, at least in the other game.
Yeah. It's easy. But you got to get in the corner to get some...
Nice.
Reload.
super dogs. They look ugly.
They're ugly in this one. Unicorn.
On like COD 2, they're like normal dogs, but they're like red. I mean, fire rather. Is there like a certain amount of rounds you can have? Eight. Oh, there's a time limit.
There's also only eight rounds.
Oh, there is?
Over with quickly. Only three.
Oh, yeah, because you can't really level up.
There's a surprise that I know of at the end of when you get to the eight rounds.
Well, don't say it. They got to see it.
I'm pretty sure everybody knows it except you.
Well, people who have a oh, jeez. I assume there's a boss.
Yep.
Because a lot of zombie games that are on mobile have bosses.
Stop it! Snap! I'm gonna die. You're way more powerful.
Do you respawn a few? Or like,
we have to beg for help.
Is that what it's called?
You pretty much scream for help.
And you can talk in game too, but I don't
know. Yeah, but I'm not gonna. Put some brain on me. Yay, bonus points.
You have them. Oh, never mind. I thought you had the most points, but Spartan does.
Yeah, I'm gonna lock the door because I'm just buying all the doors. I can hear someone. Oh, it's me. God, I need a gun. The AK-47? That's an AK-47. I need that. Great gun.
Well, it's better if you have attachments. Scope. What was that?
Just around.
There's a red lightning. It doesn't look that good.
Yep, definitely doesn't. Shut up.
It's probably better on like the first one. It's probably when you bought it last time.
Oh, don't you dare go running on me.
You gotta just waste the other gun now.
Yep.
That was way better than the AK.
The AK was good. It's not.
You probably bought it at the first round, or the beginning round, so it was easy.
God, I wish I had the map buried on here.
Yeah, that's like the best map in my opinion. It's the easiest map, it's fine. I'll just stick on you guys. Oh, those are your teammates. I wonder who's gonna be. Is there MVPs in this one?
I don't think so.
Did you lose last time?
Yeah, I had died because I got distracted.
By the boss or?
By you.
Oh. Oh, yeah, earlier. Were you on the 8th round?
No, I was first.
Oh, so you didn't. Now you're on the reloading. Boss one?
Yeah, as soon as you finish this, we go to the boss.
Oh, it's after. Mm-hmm. And then after you beat the boss, it's done?
Just, yeah. It's just victory.
It's the same boss over and over again. It sucks. That's why there's probably different maps.
No, I guess there's not.
You could probably, like, unlock stuff as you level up.
Probably, hopefully. Where is this box? Well,
zombies just, like, recently came
out. Ow, ow.
The bosses are not, you said.
I'm 100% dead.
There's a lot of zombies in around here.
There's a lot of zombies, period. I need a new gun. Reloading. Cover me. I don't want
to lose. Oh, you got insta-kill.
Oh, it's insta-kill.
Yeah, use your AK. Nope, now it's pretty much going on.
What? It's gone.
And you can play this game.
Oh no, when we kill the zombie, we gotta go fight a boss and I have a terrible gun.
Great, that's gonna suck. You could play this game with a controller, but it's a little more annoying. It just depends on what you like.
Where's the box at? I know you're here. Somewhere.
Nope.
Come on.
It's probably like the one door you haven't opened. They're probably by the box.
They're just chilling around here. Why are you throwing grenades at? No one there.
The box is probably over here then. In there. Is it not?
Oh, boss. Looks like we're going to the boss.
Does it teleport you?
Yeah, teleport
you. Oh, it's like Black Ops 3 when you get transported through the portals.
Mm-hmm.
But it's red instead.
Surprise!
Oh, they're ugly! That's just a dog. Is it the boss? No. That is. Oh, no, it's not. It's a big crab.
It's more like a scorpion.
He's got... No, I wouldn't say scorpion. It's not even a zombie. I thought it'd be like an armored zombie or something.
No, this thing's creepy.
What's its weak point? I think it's face. Yeah, it gives you 55 damage on its face.
Zombies spawn as well. Sucks.
What is that? Is that the minigun?
Or a rocket launcher?
You just use the other gun, I think.
Oh, that does a lot.
You should have done it on its face.
Get away from it!
Oh, you should have. You did not. Dude, your teammate Zachary has done 62 damage to it. Or, like, percent of the thing already gone.
Should have done it. Get them.
God, my gun sucks. You have done the least amount of damage on it.
Don't come at me like that. No. I'm gonna die.
Oh, now you do 24 damage now. Oh, you have infinite ammo on this. Earlier, you didn't.
I can never actually defeat this boss. I just lost my complete.
I think... Oh, immune.
Boom, he's got a scorpion ammo.
Oh, now it's a scorpion.
No, don't hit me.
Does he throw stuff?
55 normally now.
Oh, its face was like 137.
I think there's one.
You got a quarter gone of it. Does it have another face?
Oh, you're scary.
What?
Dude, the zombie just came up right in my face. Oh, it slowly does no damage. The zombies get way
I think the more damage you have on it, the more you do. Oh. I don't know. That might be false. That might not be.
Ooh.
Try to hit the actual, like, head.
I tried that. You need help. That happened.
You have so much zombie points.
13,000. Oh, you're scary.
It's about to launch something.
Don't touch me. It's about to launch a poison or something. Come on, it's almost dead. 160. 150. How much is it?
Same amount. Less on the head, though.
Reloading. The same amount.
No, it did 150.
Oh, is it dead?
Yes,
it did.
Victory. What even? This thing has a weird face.
Mm-hmm. Damn, that's it.
Is that your first win of this, or no?
It's my first win of zombies.
And it was the time we recorded. Oh. Did you get that?
No.
Oh, no. I thought you got that. Yeah. I have that skin, but for the other gun. You did...
110,000 points.
Gee, no, that's how much damage they do.
Oh.
Level 18.
18.
Oh. Oh, you unlocked that thing. I don't know. You got weapon XP. Okay, that's gonna probably be it, because we gotta, like, edit this and stuff.
Oh, a wingsuit.
Oh,
that's the battle. Okay, so end it.